Hi, welcome. Welcome.
Night one of Gonzo Tour. Energy.
Day before show.
Day before show, indeed. The energy is at an all-time low. But tomorrow, we're taking it to an all-time high.
Well, let's get some poutine.
Lost, but never forgotten. Never.
Where do you want to go?
Oh, guys, you know what? I'm so sorry. I need to take care of my ladies. Oh.
Do your thing, do your thing. I'll show you that link.
Take care of those ladies, or I will.
Hey, sorry, you can't actually kick me out. Thanks, though. You actually can't ask me to leave because I have my pass. Thank you.
That's how you feel about Montreal. Your hair's red.
Feeling lovely, feeling good, you feel me? Montreal, my hair's gonzo red, get it right. It's not red, it's gonzo red.
I've got my Natasha glasses. You look like Natasha. Go wear your glasses, guys.
Just let me get my glasses. Sorry.
Just get your cup.
Just want to make sure that you know that I can be here. Yeah.
There you go.
How are you feeling about Montreal right now?
I'm feeling pretty good. I'm just adding the last VIPs to the list. Waiting for soundcheck to get started. I really like the venue.
Yes.
Did he come? I thought you just asked.
Excuse me, I don't know who the fuck you are, so please put this on. Yeah, I just don't want to mix you up for anybody else. Just make sure you wear that for the rest of the night. Thank you.
Got it.
Ma'am, sorry. I don't know who the hell you think you are, but you're going to need one of these to shoot in here, honey.
Excuse
yeah,
me.
Don't make me call
can
security.
Can I hear this? I'm beat up by my own team. I don't fucking know.
Someone get this chick out of here.
Excuse me, do you have any jobs? I'd love to be able to be on your team full time.
Are you ready for Gonzo Tour?
Gonzo Tour,
it's coming along.
Merch man.
Along.
Sure, cash and credit now. Only.
Cash credit only.
I'm feeling wavy right now.
What song are you most excited for?
I think Manic. Manic is going to be a go-nut. That's the intro because nobody has heard it. And I think it's just like it's a risk and deny. I'm excited for the ladies to feel deny and hear deny. It's dope though. It's my first tour, bro. One day it's going to be like arenas. But this is like the first one. So the fact that we even got like up to 100 people there, that's very dope.
It's gonna be like 300.
It's gonna be 300.
Shout out to Montreal for having me. Thank you. This is Boss and me in Montreal. Thank you, bro. Peace.
What's up? Man in Montreal, 514, you know this the real city. This ain't Mount Real. You know what it is? It's Jaminski, aka Lubinski. Follow the ball on IG. Montreal's very own, baby. We here for Boslin, you know what I'm saying? We about to turn shit up. We better get crazy up in this bitch. You know how it is.
You've been living oh so far. Never knowing what you are. I can see your open scars. Tell me what you really are. I sit fast and I talk slow. Walk me through that night cold. We could make it crack bones. Body bag, no flip, never flop. Bag it up more.
Right.
This is the land of the lost. People is lost out here. They're trying to have you lost.
Second day of tour, we got sold this shit out, man. I'm with my boy from Pod Sam Prey. And you're watching this recap, it's about to be crazy. Let's go.
The tour in Toronto stopped. Boslin in the cut.
I love this one.
Yeah, bro. That was crazy. Yeah.
How you doing?
You went into my fucking closet and stole my suits.
We're in Toronto at the Elmo Combo, third floor green room. Bossy show, we got the Don right here. We got Nara right here. We got Daniel right here.
We got Daniel Ray back in the
motherfucking.
We got Daniel Ray back.
We got the motherfucking.
fucking money man right here. And there's some shit going on behind me, like photos. I should be taking them, but I'm not.
We gotta get right to this shit, kid.
You don't understand.
I'm gonna go on that stage. And I'm gonna fucking tear that shit up with my friends in the crowd, with my mom watching, with my gang right behind me. Come on, nigga, give that shit to me.
Alright, live in 3, 2, 1.
Time to be professional. Thank you for taking the time. This is a Gonzo listening little event that we got. Pretty intimate. I love it.
What does it look like in your mind?
Like, for instance, the best example I can give you is when I was making Vultures. Immediately when the sample started playing, I thought of like a desert, and I just thought of the birds, and I just, from there, that's kind of my creative process. I hate getting like beats sent to me. I like to like deconstruct and like actually play with it and just like bend sounds and stuff. When I made this, I was, for some reason, when I make a lot of music, I always think of like a movie or something. Like, immediately I'll hear a beat, go in the studio, they make the sample on the spot. First thing, I always try to imagine like a movie scene. This one, I thought of a bank heist, so I named the heist. You know, this one, it was made with the guys from Toronto. They're 254 boys, like Adriano, Zoo Kids, amazing, amazing producers. There's like 7 of them. And we did a writing camp in Vancouver for Gonzo. And we had them all come out. We spent like a week on the project. We made like 11 or 12 songs. And then 2 of them made this project. But this one specifically, we started it in Vancouver. We came to Toronto to try to finish it. We just had so many versions. Like, all these songs, they've probably been to like 30 to 40 versions. I was just like recreating, taking a chorus out, trying a different BPM, different key. But this one, we actually ended it in LA, where we finally came up with the chorus. Yeah, it's one of my favorites, but I hope you guys enjoy it.
How long you been out here though, man? Like, when are you cutting? To go to Calgary. This guy's a stampede demon.